Today, I will be showing you how to mod your Gamertag. I'll also show you a couple little tricks with it. The color black, which some people know about, but some people don't. And then I'll also be showing you how to make like the 3D Gamertag or the fade Gamertag. So first, what you want to do is get Export 360, Modio, and EasyGT 2.2. So to start off, you're going to want to have your hard drive, plug in your transfer cable, then plug the hard drive into the transfer cable, open up Export 360. Oh, and if you guys want, comment or rate if you want me to make a tutorial on how to do this with a USB, but it's basically the exact same process, just a little different. But if you want a USB tutorial, just put a comment down at the bottom. But yeah, here we go. So you're going to open device 1. Click on partition 3, go to content, user profile, saves, and etc. Wait for that to open, depending on how big your save device is and how much stuff is on there, it might take a while. Your profile is normally the first one, and when you have modded profiles like me, it always ends in 40, like it's always this exact E0031 blah 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 blah, then 1940. Now when you look at these, this will show you the number profile modded that you have on there. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So if I was gonna make another profile without overriding these, I would have to change it to modded profile 7 in EasyGT. But you're gonna click your profile, and mine's pretty big, so it's gonna take a while. Oh, never mind. And you're gonna click the FFE0 folder, click the 001 folder, and then you're gonna have this. Now you wanna take this, right click, and actually minimize that a little. Never mind. Just down a little bit. Throw that out onto the desktop. Even though mine's already on there, I'll just do it again. Yes, I want to replace it. Hey, no one gives a shit. No one cares. Okay, whatever. Retry. Okay, cool. Now that your profile is out here on your desktop, open EasyGT 2.2, click the little guy, hit open. Now go to your desktop, look for your profile, hit open. Now here is my original Gamertag. Now as I said before, in Export 360, I have 6 modded profiles, the last one I made. So if I want to overwrite any of the ones I made, I would go to Options, Modded Profile Number, go down to 7 to make another one without overwriting. And there's a lot more. After you get to 9, you can go A, B, C, D, E, all the way down to F. And I believe that adds up to maybe like 15 or 16 modded profiles you can have on your thing, which is pretty cool. You don't need to mess with any of these. So, to do the color black, what you want to do is highlight, delete your gamer tag. The color black, where's the up symbol, is up 0. Now anything you add after that is going to be black. And say you do, you know, blah 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 blah. Now, say you want to add another color, you add that, and it comes up with up 1 for red. So anything after that would be red. Now, everything up to this point is going to be black. Once you add another color or symbol, it kind of like splits it up. So if I add, you know, if I delete one of these letters and I add a X button in between, this part will be black. The little symbol right there is the button. This will be white, and then this would be red. Okay, actually wait, no, never mind. Scratch that. This would all be black, I believe. I'm not sure, you might have to find that out for yourself. But whatever. Moving on. Next, to do the 3D gamer tag type thing, hit this add hex OD. Click it and it comes up with that little symbol. Now with the Gamertag like this, the 3D or faded, it only is allowed to have 4 letters in it. So, I guess with this one, I'll put poop. There you go, poop. Now, you can also add a color into this. So with this, after the after you added the hex OD, you can choose a color. I will choose, I guess, pink. And then with this, after poop, you hit space, go to advanced again, add hex OD, and you add another color, and I'm going to add black. And then you type the same 4-letter word, poop. There you go. Now, after you're done, you're going to want to hit save. Click your desktop, click OK. As you notice, it created a whole new folder on my desktop. Alright? Oh, and before I close EasyGT, some people are dumb about this. They say that you can add a whole bunch of hex, or I mean, change your gamertag a lot. You see these right here? These number 20s? This is how many things you can add into your gamertag. Every time you click something, a 20 goes away. See how it's clicking and the 20 goes away? Once your 20s are all gone, you cannot add anything. So right here, I can add one thing because there's a 20. So every 20 you have right here allows you to add one thing. So once you're out of 20s, oh well. Alright, so you can close out of EasyGT. Open up Mio, which I'll also put, I guess, in the description. I'll put all three of these programs in the description. Open file from computer. Go to your desktop, click the folder. It's gonna look almost like your gamer tag, except for the, you know, last couple numbers. Open it, open the FFE, open the 001, click that, and then hit open. Once you hit open, it should show your modded gamer tag up here. Now once you show it up here, hit rehash and resign. Look for this, look, it says rehash and resign, and it's back to Xbox 360 dashboard. Hit it a couple of times just to be sure, because you don't want to go on there and have your profile say it's correct, because it's happened to me before, and it's annoying, and then you gotta come all the way back here, and it just gets annoying. So, once again, keep hitting it, you know, 4 or 5 times. It's not gonna kill you, it's almost like 10 seconds of life, okay? Once you're done, you can exit out of Modio, and then all you do is port back up, click Content and User Profiles again, take the whole folder from your desktop, throw it right in there, and it should come out right behind your gamer tag, and there's the modded profile. Alright, now I'm going to switch over to the Xbox side, so I will catch you guys in a bit on my Xbox. Alright, hello YouTubers, welcome to my Xbox. This will be the second part of the tutorial that will show you what to do once you get on your Xbox. So, once your Xbox loads up, mine is very slow, I don't know why. Once it loads up, go to the top, go to my Xbox, and play Modern Warfare 2. Don't do what I'm doing, I don't know why I did that. Just play Modern Warfare 2. Alright, let that load up. Skip this stupid crap, no one cares. Hit the start button, hit multiplayer. Now, once you get to this part, as soon as it goes up, okay, once you get to this part, you're not going to want to hit Xbox Live. You're going to want to go back to this menu, click the center Xbox button, and hit sign out. Once you sign out, sign into a modded profile. Choose any of the ones you made. I will choosing the one that I made from the video, the 3D poop. I don't know why I made that. If you're going to make fun of me for that, fuck you, okay? I made that just for funny purposes for the video. Whatever. Alright, here we go. Then hit Xbox Live after you're done. You don't have to choose an avatar, by the way. Now go back, and it'll tell you you can't sign in. Choose your original gamer tag that has Xbox Live. And that's mine right there. Once it signs in, hit Xbox Live, and there you go. The modded gamer tag is there. But this is kind of iffy colors. I mean, you can kind of see that there's purple and black, but, you know, I'll switch to another one and show you. But I will be showing you also in this video a couple other gamer tags for ideas, I guess. But yeah, enjoy the rest of the video, and here are the other gamer tags that I love to use when I mod. Please comment, rate, and subscribe.
Shoulders off, ladies is pimps too. Go on, brush your shoulders off. Niggas is crazy, baby. Don't forget that boy told you get back. Dirt on your shoulders. I'm probably over to y'all. Probably be locked by the force. Trying to hustle some things that go with the brush. Feeling no remorse. Feeling like my hand was forced. Middle finger to the law, nigga. Gripping my balls. Said the ladies love me from the bleachers. They screaming. All the ballers is bouncing. They like the way I be leaning. All the rappers be hating. Off the track that I'm making, but all the hustlers, they love it just to see one of us make it. Came from the bottom, to the top of the pops. Nigga, London, Japan, and I'm straight off the block. Like a running back, get it, man, I'm straight off the block. I can run it back, nigga, cause I'm straight with the rock. Come on. If you feeling like a pimp, nigga, gone, brush your shoulders off. Vegas is pimps too, gone, brush your shoulders off. Niggas is crazy, baby, don't forget that boy told you, kid. Back, turn up your shoulder, you gotta get. Turn up your shoulder, you gotta get back. Turn up your shoulder, you gotta get back. Turn up your shoulder, you gotta get back. Turn up your shoulder. Your homie hove in position in the kitchen with soda. I just whipped up a watch, tryna get me a rover. Tryna stretch out the coca like a wrestler, yes sir. Keep the heckler close, you know them smokers will test ya. But like 52 cards went out, I'm through dealing now. 52 bars come out, now you feel them now. 52 cards roll out, remove ceiling in case 52 bras come out. Now you chilling with a boss, bitch, your cards, FC on the sleeve. At the 40-40 club, ESPN on the screen.